Alright, in this tutorial for Windows Live Movie Maker 2011, we're going to be looking at how to add titles, credits, and captions to our video. We have some effects on here, a black and white effect on this one, nothing on this one, and we have a mirror effect on this one that just flipped Willy so he's looking the other way. I like how our video is right now, I think it's finished, but I want to add a title at the beginning so people know what they're going to see. To find titles, credits, and captions, we can go to the Home tab, and we look at these three boxes right here. If we hover our mouse over them, we can see that this is Add Title, this is Add Caption, and this is Add Credits. So first, I want to add a title. I'll click Add Title, and we can see a title's been added right here. This isn't where I want it. I want it at the beginning, so I can click it and drag it to the beginning. If I want it at the end, I could drag it to the end. I can drag it anywhere that I want, but like I said, I want it at the beginning right now. It looks like my text got a little separated from the background right here. That might happen to you. Your text is going to be located in this small bar that appears underneath your title. Once we move it to where we want it, we can see a text box appears here where we can type in anything we want. Windows Movie Maker. And we have a few options that we can do with this text. We can move it anywhere that we want on the screen. We can justify the text to the left, the right, or to the middle. We can change the text color, and we can change the background color. We can also change how long the title is. Right now it's at 5.5 seconds. If I want it at 10 seconds, I can click 10 seconds, and we see that the text is now longer and will roll over into our video. If we want to add subtext somewhere in our video, we need to go back to the Home tab, click on Add Caption, and now a similar text box is going to appear. We can type in birds, just in case there was some confusion over what we're looking at. Again, this white doesn't really fit in, so I'm going to change the font color to red. It's a little easier to see. And again, I can move that anywhere I want. If I want it earlier, if I want it later, or if I want it right where it was. The last kind of text that we can add is credits. I'm going to scroll my preview bar here all the way to the end, click credits, and now we have a credit that will scroll. We can type in Movie Maker, and this tutorial was made by the Learning Technology Center. Now if we go back a few frames and click play, we can see our credits come in and scroll to the top. And if I added more credits, the list would continue to scroll. So now you understand how to add titles to the beginning of your video, how to add subtext in the middle of your video, and how to add credits to the end of your video.